Night shovel.
Yes, Peely. Yes, Peely. There's none. Hold on. I'm trying to set up my phone so I can see my stream. So if you can give me like a few seconds. If you don't mind. Okay. Now I'm getting texts from one of my other people. Okay. And here we go. Ultra Snowpeer MC. Let's continue with Ultra. Plague, a treasure. Plague, treasure. I say plague. Bum ba 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 da da da. This is another song from that's in Just Shapes and Beats. I don't know why there's so many Just Shapes and Beat, why Just Shapes and Beats people took a whole bunch of songs from Shovel Knight. So if you're wondering if I know, no. I think this one's called, something flower. Da 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 da. Good job. Good job, John. Good job. You did awesome. I'm going to kill you, filthy rat. You are a filthy rat. Okay, I need to turn up the sound. I'm sorry. This music's really nice. I'm totally not just a fanboy over it. No, not at all. Oh, I know what I gotta do. I gotta... I'm going to stab you. Ba 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 da ba 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 ba. God damn! Get out of my face, little munchkin head ass. Da 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 da. You're funny. You're funny, game. You're hilarious, game. You're so funny. I'm laughing over here. Ha 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 ha. You're funny, game. You're funny. I did it. You filthy rat. Nah, game, you're funny. Frick you, game. Hold on. I hate the damn flying bird. Thank you. I'm going. I want to. I'm mad. Oh my. I'm really pissed. Hold on. I need to start charging my phone. Okay. I'm getting really pissed. Leave me alone. Hear yourself, plug mate. Your trickery will not stop me. Trickery? The fruits of my research and now will know me a trick. Boom! Now, let's have a lesson, shall we? I promise. It'll be enlightening. Plug mate, I don't like you. What, were there female plague doctors back in the day? Sorry I'm not talking as much as usual. I haven't been feeling good for the past few days, and I don't know why. I don't feel like eating, stuff like that. Look at them girl legs. Go to sleep. Let's go, Shovel Knight. North from Pridemoor, west at the fork. Oh, brother, I must have passed it already. We well met, traveler. Oi! Maybe you can help me. I think I got lost. I was trying to... Wait a second. You're the knight with a shovel. Indeed, I am the knight with a shovel who has been... I'm gonna bury you! Do your worst villain strike me down. I'm no villain. Thank you. This one's harder than you think. That ain't happening. I ain't dying. And No. I'm mad. I am the angry. I'm not just mad. I'm fuming. Thank you. have a... I'm gonna break something, probably. Ba-dum. Okay, game. Yeah. 100%. That totally works. That made zero sense. I'm sorry. Yippee darn day, y'all! Bippy da ba! I'm gonna break something. Something's gonna be broken before the night is over. Yeah, nah. Oh my god, she looks so different. My gems, my vessel, my ocean, your presence tarnishes. Your hands are no less dirty even now. Others are paying for your advice. Let us duel, winner takes all. Okay, this boss fight's hard. I got halfway. It's an achievement. A living monument of the founders of the great land. Well then, that was odd. Trouble friend, have you lost your wire?
Part my best gear and slickest armor, the strong rope.
Pardon? Are you in need of help?
I've stuck aboard. I've no quarter clowns. I've no idea what they're missing. Hey, you look like a knight. Shove a knight at your service.
But I'm not in the league.
So I heard that if you beat a knight, you get the title, right?
Please do not do something you'll regret. I don't want to.
The great Baz Knight. I like the sound of that. I have no choice but to accept me now.
That hurt. Yeah.
No way. Not even my best moves could faze you.
Well fought. If you can accept defeat like a true knight, you'll always have your dignity.
No, they never let me into the order. Never, ever, ever.
I'm just gonna leave him there.
Oh, it's this one where you have to pop and then you go back on those boom boom. Oh, wait. How do you do this? How do you do this, you stupid game?
Like that?
I screwed up.
Wait, couldn't I face the...
I didn't screw up.
Something. Burn in hell!
Okay, face lucky does not work on lava, but it works on spikes. Yeah, because that makes sense. Makes total sense. I fucking hate the birds.
I lament the birds. Yeah, game. Yeah, yep, I'm totally not raging right now. No, why would I ever rage, Hugo? Why would I ever rage? Yeah, hold on, when she's not even there, I still take damage from her. Yes, 100%. Understandable. I hate Mole Knight. I hate her with a burning passion. She's so damn annoying.
My girly girl, I got you. Ooh, you'll take her. Go back to the village, eh? Give me food to heal myself with. What did I get this time? Broccoli pouch. Broccoli pouch. Oh yeah, God, like, I didn't hang up. I'm not even lying to you. Lonnie was just like, just, and then she clicked it and I was like, Lonnie, why? I don't know how this thing works. Toss a coin for a chance at riches. I don't understand. But, okay. I'm gonna rape you. What? Is it actually? But did you play it intact? Did it actually, you know? You can do whatever. I can't wait to play Mr. You know. Mr. Sword. Ow. That hurt. No, I just got flung. No, by a catapult. Does the coin have to hit a person? That's my question. Okay, no. You toss out a coin and it explodes if it hits a wall. I think you're supposed to hit an enemy with it. Because I did it with all my magic and nothing happened. PP. PPAP. PP, I'm telling you, it has to be an update, you homo son of a bitch. What? And that would be? Ba-da-da-dum. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-dum. Da 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 Why did my game make me slide? This game is homosexual. What?
You told me to save mine, so... That was yesterday. Baboon. Ask yourself that question. I hate the levels with lightning. You literally can't see. Okay, she came over because I would not eat dinner. She forced me to eat. I'm not even joking to you. She literally brought food, which was shrimp, steak, and rice with some broccoli and cheese. And she forced me to eat. Steak and shrimp? You're a vegetarian? Because I don't hate vegetarians, they're just annoying. They're not annoying, actually. They're really not annoying. It's just... How do I explain? I feel like I'm doing something wrong whenever I'm hanging out with my vegetarian friends, Autumn and Sir. They're vegetarian whenever we go out to eat. They'll eat cheese and stuff when we go out to eat. They're vegan at home. But whenever we go out, I get something which has meat related, and they get vegetarian items, and I feel like I'm a dickhead for getting something that I like. And you feel me now? It feels like I'm hurting them more than... They're not. That's why. That's why they literally will drive me to McDonald's and let me get whatever I want. They're not. But I don't feel right. That's the thing. That's the thing. Yes, I feel like I'm, like... How do I explain it? Like... Do you love me? You! Just because Lonnie came over and I laid on her thighs because I was tired does not mean jack shit. You are. I'm sorry Lonnie hung up the phone on you though. I still remember, she just like, and she, I'm like, Lonnie! He's gonna think that I did that now! When I'm gonna reincarnate into a petal. Tinker Knight. I don't want to do fly. I don't want to do Propeller Knight. Mm-hmm. Who? What? Yeah, that is pretty good. No, it makes a noise. It only makes a noise, godlike. It doesn't actually, you know, blow it up. It makes like a killer noise, and the killer can only see it. It's a notification for the killer only, yeah. To lure him, the killer, like, away from something. Then you can continue, then you can go back to the gym and work on it. That's simple, right? I'm going to rape your mother in the ass. Rape your mother in the ass. Rape your mother in the ass. Bun around. You know I'm ending the stream, you know I'm ending the stream. Fuck it. I'm gone. Bye, y'all.